What really matters for today, I'm in John 11, I'm in verse 25. Jesus said to her, "I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me, even though he may die, he shall live. And all those living and believing in me shall never die. Do you believe this?" This passage is taken from the conversation with Martha just before he raised her brother Lazarus from the dead. Jesus directs Martha's attention beyond the physical raising of her brother toward a much greater miracle. Though dead in sin, we are raised to life spiritually. And one day, when Jesus returns, we can be raised to new bodies, joining our spirits with His in eternity. This is the heart of Christianity. Christ died for the ungodly, for the dead in spirit, that we might be raised to a spiritual life. And one day, we will be like Him, no longer subjects to the frailties of the flesh, controlled by sin in a sinful world, but released from the mortality of life to the beauty of eternity. And that's what really matters from John chapter 11 for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.